Hi, I'm Jay Tyler with Wheatstone, here to introduce you to the newest console in our WheatNet IP line, the LXE. The LXE is a modular console designed for on-air broadcast for radio and television applications. We've got dual displays, which can give you a variety of information, signal presence, mode selection, mix minus, bus minus assigns. We've got multicolor LEDs here that allow you for program, audition, aux, familiar controls like talkback and cue in every single channel. We've got motorized faders. We also have the ability to customize this console. Displays, colors, our screen builder LXE allows the operator to see metering on the main outputs, also anything else. So we've got a few screens here. This is a traditional home screen. We've got events, allows you up over 100 presets. Those snapshots will give you event recall, bus assignments, source selection. We also have our dynamics page and popular EQ section here. Because it's a touch screen, it allows the operator to manipulate and control all your functions of EQ and dynamics. You can also do your bandwidth, boost or cut. But you can also select a frequency, and we've got a familiar control here that allows you to manipulate anything you want on the screen. We've also got two customizable screens here. So if you want to have different metering, different loudness meter, these two tabs here will allow you to customize this screen and tailor it for your particular operation. And this is our European version of called LXE. What we've done is we've decentralized the console. In this application, we've got three fader banks here. They all connect via Ethernet. This gives you control, power, everything. So each one of these bays can connect with a single Cat5 cable to your Ethernet switch. It's also part of the WheatNet environment family. So all your traditional blades that you're using now or you're thinking about using, you can simply plug this in. So what we have here is we've got multicolor LEDs for monitoring. These are customizable, configurable button panels that you can tailor your operation with. So what we have here is we've got our aux sends, and we've got these displays, which allows the user with our module builder, our console builder application, to tailor each one of these switches for their particular operation. So this normally would be a program, audition, talkback button. These can be configurable to be anything you want. We've got an EQ module here that allows you to physical control the module. So you can either do EQ here on the screen, or you can actually just dial up each channel here. You'll notice there's an encoder on top of every single module. What that encoder will allow you to do is allow you to add booster cut. You can trim your signal, or this can be a mode selection. It can be a source selection. This is really up to you, the user, on how you want to configure this. You notice here, we also have our very popular LCD button panel here. The LXE architecture now, because the way it's built, allows us to plug in our accessory panels. Everything now is centralized here in the bay. No need for wall warts or external wiring to use our popular options here. LXE also has layering. This is new for radio. So depending on how many faders you need, the LXE can come up to 32 faders wide. But we can also do layers up to 32 channels. So if I have an 8-fader console, I can typically have 4 different layers, and I can mix 32 channels in a small 8-module fader bank. You can also take a 16-fader console and have one layer and give you up to 32 channels. Motorized faders will give the operator that ability to see where the levels are based on that particular layer they're on. So we built LXE for you. It's the people's console. No matter what your application, whether you've got a traditional install, you want to split, or you just need a simple console for mixing, the LXE has the feature set and the technology that you need for any type of major broadcast. Thank you very much for your time. Have a great day.